Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the email address associated with your Xbox account. Let's begin. First, open up a web browser on your phone or PC and go to xbox.com. At the top right of the page, tap on the profile button and log in to your Xbox account. Once you are logged in, click on your profile image and then select My Microsoft Account. Your Xbox and Microsoft account are the same thing, so when we change the Microsoft account, it will take effect on the Xbox account as well. On the Microsoft account page, under your name here, tap on More Actions and select Edit Profile from the drop-down menu. On this page, select the option Manage how you sign in to Microsoft. You may need to get a security code to continue. Now that I have done that, I can start editing the email associated with my account. You can add more emails to your account here. Once you have added one extra email, you could delete the original from your account if you'd like. If you add multiple emails, you can actually log in using any of them. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tutorials.